Fletcher. I'm a wrist spinner and I'm from Grenada. I started playing cricket growing up with the boys, you know. We went to the park and that's our number one game in Grenada, so number one sport, so play in the park and growing up in the road. Well, what keeps me motivated is the passion for the game, you know, the love, the opportunities, you know. So these things keep me motivated to play the sport. Well, I think as growing up as a kid, you know, going into the park with the guys and then you see the talent and just develop it. Well, it was a great feeling. It was awesome and a privilege to be a world champion. Well, of course, oil lung, you know. Well, I listen to the conscious music, you know, Da Vinci. Yeah, I listen to him to build my motivation and everything. Pre-game motivation. Well, it's an honor to be playing for the Windies women, you know, representing myself, my family, and country all day, the Caribbean. It's been an honor and a privilege. Well, I see myself, you know, trying to help young players, you know, because, you know, I'm a senior and not very long I'll be remaining on the team. So, you know, if you could get young players, you know, help them to come into the sport and, you know, also develop my type of bowling too, because as you say, it's not really, it's unique and it's not really a lot doing it. So if I could get young players, you know, to come into the sport, helping them. Well, playing with the others, you know, it's been an honor. You know, the great names, like, you know, the senior players who've been playing a long time now, you know. Playing together with them, you know, brings joy, brings the passion, you know, and everything. So it's been a privilege, honor, playing with these senior players.